points of contact and possible extensions of post-Keynesian monetary thought. The remainder of this paper will be organized as follows. The first section will review the points of contact between Mosler's soft currency economics and post-Keynesian monetary theory. The next section will focus on those aspects of Mosler's analysis that may be considered as possible extensions of post-Keynesian monetary thought.